Man, I hate living in Detroit. Oh, God.